Simple steps for cleaning a cast iron skillet. Now grab a plastic scraper and scrape out the bits. Heat up the pan to evaporate any remaining moisture. While your pan is still warm, add a thin coat of vegetable or canola oil, and you're good to go. There you have it, nice and clean. I hope these tips help.